So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. I'm ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
As you can see, we've already started here. Romario was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Now it's Messi.
And it's Nedved.
Now it's Robben.
Nedved
coaxed out to the wing. Robben chooses to go back. Forward it goes. And it's been taken straight back.
He scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0.
Romario. Del Piero.
Robben plays it forward.
That's been won straight back. Over to the left.
Now it's Messi.
It's gone a long way up and away.
Javi Martinez.
Robben.
Nedved.
Robben going through, striding forward, facing goal. Is it in? Top save! That shot was travelling.
Robben goes short.
Some good stubborn defending there. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Cuts it out.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Robben!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Played it short.
Alexandro. Messi.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He's got away.
Messi
takes control of it and he's on the move. That's a big shout for a penalty, but nothing is given. Goes down, but nothing given.
Roberto Carlos. Alexandra
tries to get it forward quickly.
Messi
with the ball through.
Roberto Carlos
tries a through ball. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Messi.
Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Del Piero,
that's Romario,
and Romario! It's a goal! And with that goal comes comfort!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled. That second goal is such a polarising of...
And the whistle goes for half-time. So first half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can...